Okay, y'all, we back. We live at 5, ho. It ain't 5, but you get the point. Let's see what's going on right now. Let's see the current energy earlier today. I mean, it was kind of heavy, but nothing that Divine Masculine can get through and over, right? That bitch ain't got that much motherfucking power. Anyway, you ain't got no power at all. Shit, that's why you keep doing magic. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what comes up. I do not own any rights to any random music that be playing randomly in the background. A YouTube. This content is for 21 plus adults only. And we're going to do it right there. Welcome, cross watchers. Welcome, newbies. Where we get all the good shit, even if it's shitty. We get to the nitty motherfucking gritty. So here we have here a message and then shadow work inner child, right? Let's get a card for message. What would be the message? It's a message of love moving forward. I already done seen it. Okay, a message of love about moving forward here, okay? What is this shadow work, spirit? What is this inner child? Ooh, okay, let's go, spirit. So we over here clearing out shadow work and shit to clear out the chaos, okay? Look at this. Bottom of this deck, chariot. What is this? Cancer. Okay, a cancer may be involved. Let's see. We'll get the signs later. Let's see whoever this person is. Let's see how they feel. Is this a masculine? Yes. No. Hold on, spirit. The message is coming from a masculine. Yes. Hold on. Because it's coming from a masculine, but it's also about to come from someone else. It's about to come from a karmic. A message is about to come from a karmic, y'all. Look at this. I know her worth and I can't let her get away. My only intention is to please her in whatever way she desires. Communication is a challenge in this connection. All women are the same. They aren't loyal. So someone is in their head currently about how they truly feel. But the good outweighs this one little bad card here about this person thinking that all women aren't loyal. And this could be from because of his past and the current situation that's going on. He can't really find nobody loyal. Maybe this is why he hasn't settled down, right? Let's get the energy. So we're going to get the energies. I heard there's a message coming from a karmic and the bitch is in her shadow self. She needs to really work on her shadow and her inner child. This is what this card is, because it's nothing but fucking chaos. It's nothing but chaos. She creates nothing but chaos. And love is moving forward. Yes. We're gonna get the story. Love is moving forward. Same thing. I just heard love is moving away from the chaos. Love is moving away from the fucking chaos. That is interesting. Okay, let's see. I like her because she embraces who she is. So Divine Feminine is low-key embracing who she is. Nobody, you know, she really doesn't care what nobody thinks. She's going to be her. She's going to do her. I love a vulnerable woman with standards and boundaries. He wants you to have standards and boundaries. He wants you to be like, you nigga, you're not walking all over me. What the fuck is wrong with you? Get that shit together. Right? Let's see. I'm not feeling this music right now. Okay. Let me get a sip of chocolate milk. Damn, I'm all out. Show sure is. Spirit, what is going on? This is three different energies. Two. Shadow feminine is what I heard. Divine feminine. Okay. So this is how... Wait a minute, bitch. Is this about the karmic? No? Yes. All women aren't loyal. They are. This is where he gets that from. But this is how he feels about divine feminine. Interesting. So the reason why he feels like all women aren't loyal is because of this shadow bitch here. And whatever messages that she's sending him, she's texting him up the ass. Look, somebody's using magic. And it's not working, bro. Look, there go the fucking moons again. I just seen a palm tree with clouds. It's like a tattoo. That was random. Who's better for her than me? She's not going anywhere. Divine masculine feel like your ass ain't going nowhere. And he know it too. Bottom of the deck, I'm just trying to get her attention. So, someone wants to get your attention. I feel like this is her and him. Yes, I heard yes. This bitch. We finna get the story. We got the story, but let's clear this goddamn story. This bitch is out of her fucking mind. She knows she losing. I heard the mother is livid. The mother is livid. You are at the divine Y point. You are at the choice in between two things. Which way are you choosing? The rainbow or the chaos? The chaos doesn't lead you nowhere but to a dead fucking end. But this rainbow keeps going, doesn't it, divine masculine? Listen in stillness. You meet your true self. Someone definitely needs to meditate. I just heard everyone. Everyone needs to meditate. Shit. Spirit, let's get a card for love is moving away from this chaos. That's a interesting way to put it, because I just said chaos is here and then the rainbows is equal as love, right? It's nothing but love. You decided to wake up or else. Why did you draw me? What? You decided to wake up or else. Why did you draw me? Why are you so drawn to me is what I heard. Why am I like this? There's a fucking moon again. Okay. Bloom where you are planted. This love is planted and it's growing and it's growing right away from this motherfucking chaos. This love is about to be so strong. This love is about to be a love of a lifetime. You guys are going to be so happy together. I heard Keisha. See through the perfectly purple lens of your galactic destiny. Someone's name is also Destiny. This is both divine feminine, divine masculine, seeing through both lenses and seeing the divine destiny. And see how the why is? That why is very significant. Yvette, Yvonne, Yancy. Someone's name is Yancy. Yelena. Yelana. Yelsey. Literally Yelsey. Someone questions why a lot. When they meditate, they question why a lot. This is so interesting to me. Okay, so... I feel like I want to use another deck. But let's see what's going on here. Give me some more cards, Spirit. Puppy love. Puppy love crush. And it's in between how divine masculine feels about divine feminine. And it's over here with love is moving away from this chaos. Let's get a card for this shadow bitch. someone, she want to talk so bad, and it's not happening. It's not happening, bro. It's so in reverse. This Divine Masculine is distant as fuck away from this bitch. When I tell you, believe it, because this man is not talking to this goddamn karmic. He's not talking to this karmic, bro. She's a fucking fire sign. Look, pride is in the way. There's conflict. The conflict has so much fiery energy. She's in her shadow fucking self. It's nothing but fire. This spirit is telling me it's nothing but fire energy right now. Fire sign all the way. She thought this shit was going to organically grow. She thought using magic, this shit was going to... She's so defeated. She is so fucking defeated, bro. She is so defeated, bitch. It's always a raggedy fire sign. And it could be earth because the earth is here too. Earth sign is here. When I see pride, I see Leo. Puppy love. So, pride, conflict. I feel like he has a pride also. And he has a pride with her. And it's not like, it's a pride of, oh, I have a huge pride, a huge ego to where I can't love you. No, it's not that. It's like, bitch, pride, bitch. Like, literally, I don't want to fuck with you. I don't fuck with you. Like, there's no apologizing. There's no nothing. Like, it's just not happening. He's showing her a lot of fucking pride. Like, girl, look how evil he looking. He look at this bitch like she the fucking scum on earth. Here she go feeling like this. But her energy switches from being sad to then being very energetic with trying to make this shit organically grow. She's begging him anything. Threesomes. Hey, I got another girl for us. You down? You got weed? I'm telling you. I'm telling you. You want to go to dinner? You hungry? You want a new PS5 game? PS4 game? Xbox game? Whatever, bro. Like, she be like randomly popping up too because the mama be letting her. I heard a yes. Ain't about a bitch. That's so fucking wild to me. Distant. That's all Divine Masculine is just distant. Here we have, I want you in reverse and cold, right? Let's get this. I heard I want you, but I can't have you. Not right now, at least. So he has to be cold. He has to be cold with his emotions. But there is puppy love crush here. He has to be cold. Because right now it's just not the time for him to come forward. He feels like he has to finish something or do something. Look, non-committal. He has to finish something. He has to do something. He can't commit right now. I feel like he's purposely going cold. Because he's still protecting divine feminine. And maybe he just maybe juggling with different females. Different energies. You never know. We about to find out though. Oh, he's healing. He's not ready because he's healing. I can't make the shit up. He's gone cold with his emotions because he wants you so bad. But he can't have you. So he's purposely gone cold. He's healing. He ain't ready. At least he knows not to come towards you unhealed, right? It's complicated. At least he knows not to come towards you unhealed because then that'll be a waste of your fucking time and his. And I don't think he wants to do that. So I commend this type of energy staying away because... He's codependent. He's addicted as fuck to you. But he's staying away. Look, offer at the bottom of the deck. Because he's healing. I would rather a man do that than to come to me and not be healed. And be lying and shit. Thinking, oh, I'm done. I'm healed. I did this. I did that, right? Somebody's waiting. He's waiting to do something. This motherfucker's a water sign. So we got the first sign out here on the deck. Water sign. And then his karmic is a fire sign. I heard Aries. Aries, karmic sign. Karmic. Let's see about this. Who's waiting? What is Divine Masculine is waiting on something. What is he waiting on, Spirit? He's waiting to move forward, to reconcile to this. Wow. He's waiting to move forward. It's in the in-between because it's really not a relationship right now. But he wants to make it one. He also doesn't deserve this relationship. This is why it's in the in-between. He know he don't deserve your motherfucking love. And all the shit that he done did. I see somebody busting on a window or something. Slamming their fists on the table. arguing and fighting. Fanny saying seduction, karmic partner. So this karmic partner is giving fantasy and seduction, and it could be. I ain't gonna lie. It could be tempting divine masculine. Yes. For some, for the others, they not fucking with her. But for some of them, it could be tempting them. This is why this is on this side, right? Because you have a karmic partner in between this actual love. He's not ready. He's healing. Like he. He does want to compromise, though. He wants a family with you. I feel like this karmic partner is throwing whatever at him. Didn't I just say the bitch was, I got a third girl for us. I got a second girl for. Didn't I just say the bitch was doing that? I just said that she's trying to tempt him with sex because she knows that he has a sex addiction. But I just seen sex addiction in the fucking in reverse, literally. Look, dating and focus on money. This is why I'm asking him to really focus on his money, but he does overspend is what I'm hearing. He overspends on bullshit. And this is one of his spiritual lessons also, but this is a whole spiritual lesson. Look, the intimacy is a spiritual lesson. He's giving in to this. He ain't giving in to this. He giving in to this. And this is why it's fell out over here. Because the bitch is really trying to throw a fork in the road. And it's not happening, bro. For some of the divine masculines, they are like not accepting that. They're like, bitch, you crazy as shit. They not even talking to this bitch. But the intimacy is what's keeping this alive. And also, he fantasizes about being committed to you. He fantasizes about the family that you guys will have. He know that he'll be happy. I'm telling you, he's codependent. He's codependent on his thought. He's codependent. That's not going nowhere. He's addicted to that shit. Romance and affection is in reverse. No? It just came out that way. Okay. So romance and affection. He's addicted to thinking and feeling and fantasizing about the future with you. Look at him. He's in his head. Look. In the back of his mind, it's you. It's crazy. So currently, right now, I think, look, really, girl, I'm done. Realizing and determined. This person is determined. What is he determined to do, Spirit? Let's see. To say no to somebody. What is he determined to do, Spirit? To rebirth. To birth something. What is he determined to do? I heard to be with you. To rebirth and breathe. He has anxiety. Duality. And to protect. He's determined to remember something, but he doesn't want to remember it all. He doesn't want to remember the turmoil and the hurt that he caused you. Spirit is saying, yes, he does not. He's seeking clarity to change the things that make... Wait a minute. The things that make his pleasure pause. What the fuck? He is seeking clarity on situations to change what makes his pleasure pause, which is you and this connection. The connection is pause, right? Have patience, Spirit is saying. He also is having patience as well. But I think he's really to come in even more faster than you want him to. Portals. I heard earth magic and portals. Spirit is guiding him with the power of healing earth, right, from earth. And then using probably portal magic. Dreams in the reverse. This bitch. Her dreams are crashed. Her dreams are crushed. It's just a matter of time before she give the fuck up. Look, forgive and hidden messages. Whose energy is this? His is what I heard. Yes. The opposite of forgive is not forgiving. He's not forgiving the messages that he received. Yes, I heard a yes. That's so weird. What messages did he receive? Like, what do you, what messages did he receive? That went up under the bed. What the hell? It was a secret. It was meant to be up under the bed. He's not, he's not forgiven some type of information that he received. He found out about. He doesn't want to forgive either the person that gave him the information or forgive literally the information he received. Maybe it was something about this karmic. Maybe he found out something about this goddamn karmic, right? And he was like, I'm not forgiving that shit. Look, Page of Pentacles, it was something about money. This probably this motherfucking karmic was probably manifesting against his goddamn funds and he found out. I heard a yes. What else is he not forgiving? Waiting, sacrificing this whole fucking situation for this bitch. He's not forgiving this shit. It's like the hidden messages are now... Look, he and his King of Swords, baby, he is fucking everything up. He is cutting out everybody to complete these motherfucking cycles. Look, bottom of the deck. This is this bitch trying to stand her ground and be committed. She's using a wand for magic now. I heard she's using hair. Girl, she's going in the bathroom. I heard in her son's bathroom or the bathroom he always uses. This is weird. To get hair or anything personal from, she's even took a pair of dirty fucking drawers out the fucking dryer. I mean, out the, before the washing machine, something like that in the laundry. And she's using magic. Girl, that, I can't right now. Like, that's fucking weird. And little does she know that a couple of these divine masculines are really, really, really fucking protected. Spirit have seen these messages and have seen what you're doing. So spirit is protecting the fuck out these divine masculines. Whatever you're doing is going to backfire 888 times fold. It's not going to work. No matter how much hair you accumulate from a brush or pubic hair. Girl. And little do you know all that belong to divine feminine, you dirty bitch. Anyway, so. And this is why it's backfiring. He is her and she is him. What the fuck you think you're doing? He cutting this shit out. He cutting your ass out. He sacrificed too fucking much. He waited for too fucking long. He is now illuminated. He is now enlightened. Look at the enlightenment around this crown chakra here. He now knows that the sacrifice that he made was to complete this motherfucking cycles. Bitch, you done fuck with his money. I keep telling y'all. Remember that story I had put in? And I said, divine masculine's mama or somebody keep calling his job talking about he doing coke and shit. He keep losing jobs here and there, or he keep getting, I don't know. It was some weird shit. But they said bottom of this deck. Girl, divine masculine is fucking protected. Whether his divine feminine is a high priestess or not, he's still fucking protected, and you know it. This is your knowing card, and also this is the high priestess looking at your stupid ass like you fucking dumb. Bitch, the game is over. You lost. You thought you won them little funky ass battles, but it was nothing to this motherfucking victorious ass war, was it? I have to laugh. Two of Wands, looking forward to planning and deciding what? Deciding to rush in. To rush in with some passion, some fiery passion. And it's finna leave your ass in the Nine of Swords. You finna be so... This is literally her... The bitch is old. I'm telling you, the bitch is old. The bitch got gray hair. Bitch is old as fuck. It's finna leave you nothing but destruction, anxiety, and mental... anguish, because this is what you did to look. This is you. This is your dark ass trying to control two people through magic and shit, even moon magic as well. Girl, you weird. And the Knight of Cups is still moving towards his strength. This look, the Knight of Cups have a lot of strength, inner strength, to move towards his fucking divine feminine to bring this fucking offer. Okay, look, communication. He's also watching Divine Feminine like a motherfucker. Look at him longing for Divine Feminine and watching her. Everything. All this goddamn conflict that you did. Girl, the Emperor is taking this shit, controlling this shit, and controlling you. You's a dummy. At the end of the day, justice will prevail. It's been waiting on you to fuck up and slip up. Why don't you just leave him alone? Just leave him alone. Spirit, what other signs is out here, please? Can we get some other signs? What other signs? Reverse the shit because Divine Masculine ain't trapped no more. Spirit, are there any other zodiac signs? Because this is his higher purpose, girl. Stupid ass bitch. This bitch is weird. Look, proposal, marriage. Because what? High vibrational fucking... Triggered. He's triggered. Because he can't be with who the fuck you want to be with. Look, he dreaming. It's so much deception around him. He dreams about being with this high vibrational divine feminine. He's triggered. He's triggered all the time. He's triggered by his dream because he can't have his dreams because of all the cheating and the deception that he's actually did as well. But you, bitch, you kind of made him do this. I heard a yes. Look, with all that damn dark ass magic and shit, and look, divine feminine to walk away. Okay, I got one more minute left because I got to clear some space on my phone. But at the end of the day, look, he was sneaky and shit. That's because of your fucking fucked up ass magic. And now I think he's in heavy regret. I think Divine Masculine, look, oh, there we got air sign on the board. I think Divine Masculine is in heavy regret because he was attracted to the wrong motherfucking bitch. Look, next card, empty handed. And it gave him nothing but empty handedness. But I really think he's in heavy regret. I think he's in his King of Swords mode because he's thinking about everything that has happened. And he's like, what the fuck was I thinking? I'm cutting out all these bitches. What the hell was I thinking? What did I do to my divine feminine? That girl really loved me. She's been protecting me thus far. She's been telling me thus far. What the fuck did I do? This is why he's in his King of Swords energy. And he's thinking on the deception and lies that he did and all the cheating and shit. All because of this dark ass magic and because of the choices that he really did choose. But see, that was the way the cookie crumbled because that's who sold contract. Whether you like it or not, that's a sold goddamn contract. You have to choose the fucking wrong so you can now know that this was a high vibrational motherfucking relationship. If you never went through those steps and trials and tribulations, how the fuck would you know if this was the divine feminine or not? You had to go through it. People had to get their feelings hurt. People had to heal. What is this card? Because your ass kept avoiding this shit. Oh, my goodness. Bye.